What is up, everybody? I am Twipo, and today I'm playing Limber Tycoon 2, and I'm going to be opening all my presents. Hope you enjoy the video. Okay, so first off, I'm just going to turn down this volume, because we can have background music, but... So first off, we're going to be opening the big gift. I don't know what's inside. I've never looked at any of the presents, so I'm just gonna open one of them. I hope it's something cool. It's a block. Wow. I got a block for Christmas. Does everybody like it? It's a gray box. Best present ever. 10 of 10. 10 of 10 default heal. Best Christmas present ever. Okay, so next I'm gonna be opening this. I think it's like blue Christmas gift of extreme happiness or something. Or fun. Blue Christmas gift, I don't know, but I'm just gonna open it, and it is a blue ball. I remember when the red balls came out, and you could make like tracks with like the wires. I'm gonna have to do that because I haven't been able to get my hand on a red one, so now I have a blue one, and blue is my favorite color. So yeah, that's really cool. Now I'm gonna go. Oh yeah, I have at least one of each present except the big 32,000 one, and I think that's sleigh. Not sure. Because it said jingle jingle. What's this one? It's a spork. It's a spork. Now I can put it on my table. Or like buy my plates. $10,000 for a spork though. Wow. Now that's funny. Next I have this present. I don't know what this one is. So I'm just gonna open it. Oh my gosh. I heard that there was a candy cane axe, but I didn't think that it was true. It's a candy cane axe. That's cool. I think that's the best so far. Then it's the ball. Okay, so next I'm gonna open this one. I don't remember what this one was called, but... Oh well. I'm just gonna open it. It's a red Newped. You can put those on like the back of your car. And then it like bobbles around. That's really funny. The other one was yellow. Like this is, instead that one was red, now it's blue. And the other one was yellow, now it's red. So yeah. I am gonna show you a picture of the last present and then the sled, I think. Because that's the only one I didn't have. I tried to get it and I bought one. But the bridge hired when I was going across it, and it fell into the water. Me and two of my friends, we tried to get it. We tried for like a half an hour, but it despawned, so yeah, I'm pretty sad about that, but yeah. A huge shout out to them because they actually tried, and they did a lot. They actually helped me get part of the money. I had like 25,000 of it was mine, and the other like 7,000 was theirs. So huge shout out to them. And their name is the Tech Guy 1234, and second, let me check. AB Dole at Carazon 1234, I think is your name. We just call him ABD. So yeah. Oh, and if you guys noticed, I am using a new mic. My brother got a new mic for Christmas, and he's letting me use it because my other one broke. My sister's is really hard to use because it always, like, when it hits the max, so there's a hole in the wall. If you can see that, when it reaches max sound, it, like, goes and, like, cuts out, which is really bad because it doesn't work that well. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I had fun making it because I had no idea what was in the presents. So that's pretty cool. I bought a million of these blue ones. I was gonna buy more of the others, but then I went for the sleigh. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. But yeah, and of course, have a great day. I'm Twipo, and I'm signing out. Zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my